And tonight we're learning about an inmate death at the Cuyahoga County Corrections Center. The county says 47-year-old Freddie Tackett died in custody on October 6th. They say Tackett had a medical emergency and was taken to Metro Medical Center, where he was later pronounced dead. The Cuyahoga County Sheriff's Office is working with Cleveland Police and the Cuyahoga County Medical Examiner on this. Police tell us they're looking into the case, but as of now, we're not investigating it as a homicide.